how concerned are you about the surge that's predicted to come and them using that in the midterm election to hurt Democrats?
I think we have to continue to govern responsibly. And again, we'll wait for presidential action in this area. But we have a strong story to tell, and the Republicans have nothing but rhetoric. And often that rhetoric has no basis in reality. They have no governing agenda.